man. It's Wednesday morning. This is a heck of a mess, man. Down trees everywhere. Evidence of a fire. As I reached the tip of the point, it became rockier. And the fog became thicker. The point of that bluff, a real great view up here, but I may need to stay up here to stay above the fog for a while. Well, hey, it's 6:30 on Wednesday morning. March 9th, that's about 30 degrees, right above the Mulberry River. So I don't know what my view is going to be like. There's trees all around blocking it anyway. Sunrise is about, I think it's 6:37 officially. Man, sun is up. Don't know what time it is. Watch battery die. But the fog is trying to lift. So I'm gonna head down the rest of this point. I don't have a whole lot of choices here. I think this may be a way down. But I'm not sure just yet. Sheesh! I made it down, but that was not easy. Clear cut way. Lots of loose rocks, lots of stickers, lots of debris. Ah. but a downward hoe. Well, that's where I was earlier at sunrise. I'm gonna follow this point out that way and get off these rocks. It's a beautiful day, man. You see a little bit of the river down there, I think. Not sure. I sure hear it. And some chickadees. Oh, there's a saddle down there. And then it pops up onto another point. Hard to know. And this little grassy area. I don't know if this is the kind of grass that deer like or not. Still lots of fire. This is the big saddle I was thinking of. This is an unusual area. Oh yes. Out down there is the mulberry. Look at that, man. Oh, just look at it. Look at that sign. Shit. Holy crap, man. Is this rock good? I think so. Look at that. There's some good bluff action over there on the other side. Yeah, man. Yeah, this is... that other point. Wonder if I can get down off it. I have to go back the other direction. I have reached another tip of a point. Pedestal-like towers, and yeah, I don't see a way down here. I don't see a way down at all, and that ain't right. Yeah, that's a long way down. I don't see a way down. Not as of yet, not on this side. Oh man. That's even farther down, or equally as far. Holy crap. Hmm. just don't know. This ain't looking good. Possibly back that way. There's a little jagged bluff which continues on. And it slips. Well, I've piddled around here long enough. Head back the way I came. I don't know. I don't know. I just don't. So I'm trying to get a little bit of a view on this side over here. Can't see too much. This bluff here just drops straight off into the river pretty much. Look at all those little boaters. Ever are so tiny. All the boaters. Ever so unstable as well. This bluff is moving downhill, it would appear. I think it eventually runs into the river. Might be able to get down over there in that little saddle. I was looking downstream, man. It really is. Look at this, man. Sure what this is. I know when I was a kid they called it Johnson grass. I don't know if that's correct, but we'll make a simple bow out of some string and a stick, and then use these for arrows. Oops. Yeah, they worked. Kinda. Those were the days, man. I'll say it one more time. I like you so much. I know. I want you. Look how close, man. Well, there it is, man. The mulberry. And this is nothing but a big long poo. Yeah, man, there's a pretty long poo there. Yeah, I've only paddled the mulberry once. It was back around 1985. And I think it was the section, one of the sections above. Highway 123 above Turner Bend, but I can't remember. Continuing my walk downstream, thought I would see if I could find down this way. Even though I'm up above the creek bed pretty good, it's filled with these reeds, bamboo style bullshit. Not sure what you call that around here. Ground pretty much tore up around here. I don't know if it's pigs or other creatures that like to dig for crap. I guess it would be pigs though. That bastards. This is terrain that I don't really care much for. Holy crap. Elk? You know, I thought I saw an elk footprint coming up a bank. And I thought, no, couldn't be, but I mean, that's what that looks like. But yeah, man, I was, that's the kind of terrain where a whole herd of hogs could come running down out of hills there and try to take me down. But you know, they wouldn't be able to. Well, I keep getting up higher and away from the river. I don't think I'm gonna make it back down there again. I got a stupid squirrel. Well, this is that side. I don't know about that. It's full of crap. There's a harder fall apart.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, definitely can't get past that. Well, I feel so refreshing. Let's see, there's about 30 to 100 feet, somewhere in that range. And just right in that tube, you got your timber trash. Oh, timber trash. Timber trash. I don't like me an old timber trash.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I could probably climb up that, but nah. I'm liable to slip. And be dead. And at this particular time, I don't want to be dead. At some point in my life, I will be ready to be dead. But it ain't now. Oh, thank you. Need to find a place to eat lunch, man. I don't think there was any place really comfy there. I could have sat under that ledge, but no, it was too tight. I am up above the falls, and I think I should be able to find me some bedrock action on which to have some lunch. Right there is where it goes over the edge and drops approximately 30 to 100 feet. I'm not sure. That's just a guess. Somewhere in that range. I just stirred up a herd of deer. And up along the top of that ridge there. Damn it. I was hoping I could have me one of them for lunch. But I guess not. I didn't really find a good spot by the creek that I liked. So I'm heading up. Let's find me a place up here. Yeah, definitely been a fire through here. I'm assuming it was a controlled burn. Well, just got up against this big tree here. I said it's all right if I leaned up against him. It ain't much of a spot, but
well, what? Well, that was some lunch. I hadn't back on up the hill there. I looks pretty damn rocky. I'm kind of worried what's up there, because I know there's logging in this area. And the way I came in, over that way, oh my goodness. Down trees everywhere. That was ridiculous.
And once again, it's time to play Name That Dookie. Well, I'd say that's probably Coyote Dookie.
At this road here, man, if it goes on, I'm in business. All right, man, I hadn't had a watch all day because my battery died. So I stuck a stick in the ground. I'm going to estimate what time it is. And let's see, yeah, it's 11:45. 11:45 for sure. This area is cooperatively managed to provide food and cover for wildlife. Vehicular traffic is prohibited to prevent damage to the habitat. This area has been established by the U.S. Forest Service, the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission, and the National Wild Turkey Federation. Conserve turkeys so we can kill their asses. The more turkeys we can serve, the more we can kill. And this is the Arkansas State Chapter. That old wall, man. I'm close. I don't know what the temperature is, but I'm going to guess 55.
I'll do it for 40.